Don't tell anybody. That's all there is to it, man. Thank you very much. Can you make it sound like fucking Led Zeppelin? That's a band from the 60s, Matt. Yeah! Don't make it sound like Justin Bieber. That's a turd from now. Yeah! We got a young guy on sound, and we got to keep him in line, ladies and gentlemen. Please, not the reggae, please. Like the rest of us stop smoking the pot. Woke up and go, what's that fucking horrible music? Anyway. This is a song. Dedicate this to the wonderful Stat City who opened up, and I know one of them's got a cat about to fucking die, and I lost a chameleon lizard one time and it was hard. We're still grieving in our house. Yeah. This actually isn't a song about that though, it's a song about like all those emails in your fucking outbox that never get answered. And when you send them, they just come back and you can't work out why. And the reason is because that's all those people you write to and they're dead. And they just don't write back to you, the selfish bastards. This is a song, ladies and gentlemen, about sitting in a room with a cat about to fucking die. And then suddenly a spectre appears in the form of somebody who showed you the way once out of a very deep hole. This is a song.
Nice. I love that song.
Which one? This is a song called Sometimes I Forget.